What's the best day to close escrow if you're a seller? Hi, I'm Tiffany Stock with Keller Williams, and if I was helping my sellers figure out the best day to close on their home, I would say let's pick any day besides a Friday, especially if you have a loan, and here's why. If you are closing on a Friday, we cannot pay off your loan, the title company cannot, until the county stamps you closed. Then they can take the buyer's funds in escrow and pay off your loan. So if you're closing on a Friday and you miss the Federal Reserve wire transfer time, then you won't be processed until Monday, meaning that the new owner could technically be on record Friday and your loan won't be paid off till Monday. The bank still charges interest until the loan is paid off, but because it's delayed and it's the weekend, it won't be processed till Monday. So you'll actually be paying money through the weekend and you don't even own the house. You could have already given the keys to the new owner. So I say close any day besides Friday so that you can save money on paying that mortgage interest. If you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to me. I'm Tiffany Stock, and I hope you have a great day.